What do you know about the artist?
We work together. You mean Xelís? We work together. What do you know?
Nothing, that's why I'm asking.
Oh, I see.
So what are you expecting to happen?
I have no idea. I've seen a few kind of quite different things he's done, but I don't know what this is going to be.
So you really don't know where you're sat here or what you've let yourself in for, do you?
No, not at all.
Don't you find that dangerous?
No, not really.
Are you
should
worried?
I, should I be? You're making me think I should be worried.
Are you worried?
No. No. I'm sure it's going to be interesting.
And what if it's not interesting?
Then
it's...
I don't know, I usually think so. It's interesting to see something. A bit of performance there.
What are you hoping to see?
I have no idea. Something unexpectedly thought-provoking, possibly.
Don't go, stay. They are going to come back.
No, I'm going to... Watch
out for size. Okay, okay.
What about you? So
that
they've just
gone and left us. That's it, that was the performance.
They can
performance.
See how long we're going to stay here.
Actually, it's a good idea.
I'm off.
That's kind of funny indeed.
Are you particularly interested in poetry?
I'm interested in performance, poetry as well, but performance.
More performance than
written. But I have to say, possibly both, perhaps more performance. But obviously, I guess I wouldn't have come if it was in Xelís. I make a special effort for him.
Yeah.
Otherwise, I'm just going to be there in the street. They're there behind you.
Thank you.
just to, step out from him, I'd come up every now and then.
Thank you.
I'm
Coming from Barcelona and Xelís de Toro coming from Brighton. Thank you very much.